Dude, Matt, where are you? What's going on, buddy? Just want to let you know some of the code that we snagged from Iris VR. Sometimes some of the things that we should be doing is just a competitive analysis of your competitor to see what they're doing, how they're getting leads already. So we're just gonna dive into their code right now. They're using pre-render.io for SEO to get more search results in SEO. That helps your site with Google listings and different types of keywords. It's like a real cheap service. It's pretty good. It's a good cost-effective service for getting l different types of listings in Google from if your site's well optimized. But we won't go too much into that until your site is, your new site's up and going. But right here, they have the Twitter card, so that tells you right there they're already doing Twitter advertising. So, let me see, is that you? So, Twitter, I told you before when we went to meet you that day, Twitter. It's pretty good in lead generation for B2B. So we should do a Twitter campaign also. And right here they have for IE support. So I don't know. I forgot to tell you what does most of your architect people, what type of browsers do they use? Somehow they really focus on Internet Explorer right here. I could be wrong, but it seems like they put a special script in there for IE. So it's something, or it could be just because IE sucks, and but I don't know who's still using IE. So right there is something that we should take in consideration. Here's something for the responsive design, to scale a different view like LCDs and viewers and stuff like that. The viewport script right here. So the device width, ignition scale. So that's for their site to be responsive. Here's their Google site verification. That doesn't really help us out any much. It's just saying that, that they're. Oh, did this Google Webmaster Tools right there. But they did some A/B testing right here, and they have a CDN. Like I told you, maybe we should get a CDN if you guys don't already have it. I think you guys can have one plugged in Amazon. So and they're also using HubSpot right there. So HubSpot is a lead generation platform automation tool. So they have HubSpot going on. It's a subscription base. It's very expensive for HubSpot. I used it before. Wasn't too happy for the results, and it's not something that we're trying to do already. But we could help them out if Henry wants to do it with later on. But for now, we could just use LinkedIn Sales Navigator. Right here, let me see. I don't know what that is. Looks like a this a link. But yeah, that's a little bit about their code. I don't see anything else that's really stuck out as we go along down the list. But yeah, okay, they're doing Facebook PPC. So this is a Facebook pixel code right here. So let me see. Yeah, so they might be doing Facebook and LinkedIn advertising, Hotjar. So they're using Hotjar. It's just a pixel tracking code for retargeting. So let's see. I don't know what that is. VWO snippet. Oh, wow, they're using Outbrain right here. So they might be getting leads from Outbrain. Outbrain is like a media buy, from like news, like Huffington Post and all those ads out there from those type of news magazines, outlets online. Like, there's a ton of them. Huffington Post, LA Bible, or I can't remember all of them, but you know what I'm getting to. But yeah, they're using Outbrain right here. But yeah, it seems like it's pretty cool. All right, I think that wraps it up. Give me a call when you get a chance.